Alright, I'm just doing a quick video. I'm at the River Pant. It's one of Billericay's district lakes, rivers. It's not... We've had quite a lot of rain recently and it's still quite low. We'll see how we get on. We'll have a crack, we'll have a go. Right. Oh, some chub over there. I don't know if you can see them. You won't be able to see them. Nothing too big. Right, I'll let you know I'm getting on. Great. I've looked my bag and the fish. Oh, I've got it. He's what? Yeah. Let's put him back. There's a couple more because I followed. Oh, there's a bit bigger one I've just seen. Right, three maggots for greedy chub. Here we go. Nice. Cool, he swallowed that. Come on, where's the bigger ones? Oh, he's a bit bigger. Oh. It was a, he had all the maggots in his mouth. that. He's got all the maggots in his mouth. I don't know if you can see that. Oh, he's popping back. No, it's moving, I think. Oh, we got. Nice little chub. Right, let's put him back. Oh, I'm getting out of here. Oh, they're coming out. Off tree. Oh, another one. He's a bit bigger. I'm just going to run you through the what I'm using. Pretty simple setup, really. 6 pound main line all the way through, and a size 14 hook. That's it. Right, let's move on. What's he been eating? Got string coming out of his bum. Ugh. Right, I'm packing up now. I've had some nice chub, nothing big, but it's all been good at the River Pant. Right, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.